is only a matter of time until I return to my magnificent form.
At least we know it still talks.
Yeah. You know, we better get an A on this assignment. I want to take the little thing and put it in a mason jar and just give it to Doc S.
So long as we respect one another the entire time it remains in captivity, for if we do not...
I don't love those odds. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
More often than I care to admit.